inside Jamie Lynn Spears' private world since leaving Hollywood. Britney Spears' little sis decided to steer her life in a more private direction after she rose to stardom. Back in the day, she followed in her siblings' footsteps to become a young celeb, starring on the Nickelodeon series Zoey 101. The public scrutiny didn't affect her as much as it did Britney. That is, until 2007, when Jamie Lynn made the shocking announcement she was pregnant at 16. Jamie left Zoey 101, but later said it was because her contract was finished and she was ready to have a normal life. It wasn't because of her pregnancy, which she explained on an Instagram post on January 9th. Since leaving Zoey 101, the actress successfully earned her GED in February 2008 and gave birth to her daughter Maddie in June that year. In 2012, Jamie shared with Glamour, "I just want to be a soccer mom. I want to cook dinner every night. I want the kids to come home and be dirty and make the house messy. At the same time, I have to be patient and wait for the right time and the right guy." After separating from Maddie's father, former fiancé Casey Aldridge, in 2010, she tied the knot with business owner James Watson in May 2014, 2 weeks before her first country EP dropped. She and her hubby welcomed their first child together on April 11, 2018, a girl named Ivy Joan Watson. Currently, Jamie Lynn is doing what she always wanted to do, mom things. She lives a low-key life with her family in Louisiana, packing school lunches, dressing up her kids, and all while staying in shape. Jamie and her sister Brittany have made recent efforts to spend time together and support their dad, Jamie, who has been dealing with health issues. Fans will be happy to know that Jamie Lynn is super open to picking her acting career back up in addition to her music. Who knows, maybe a revival of Zoey 101 is in store for us.